ring dynamics activity, ASPY 15, students visualise the Roche limit using an n-body simulation package called Rebound. They then calculate the location of resonances between moons and resonances between moons and ring particles. Students can then identify ring features associated with each of these resonances. At the end of the activity, the students briefly look at shepherd moons and their effects on the rings.